We've jogged for 1 minute. Do you feel like you can keep going? If you can, pause the video and keep going. This is called the scissor warm-up. Toe touches. Ankle rolls. right, friends from Mrs. Pope and Mrs. Grimes' class, now that we are warmed up and we are stretched and ready to go, we are going to learn a dance called the Cotton Eye Joe. The Cotton Eye Joe. So you can watch me do the dance, and whenever you're ready, join in.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
We have to warm up our bodies and we have to cool them down to prevent injury. During cool down number one, we want to make sure that our shoulders are back and that they're above our hips and that our ears are above our shoulders so we're not leaning forward. Place one hand on your chest and one on your abdomen. Take deep breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. You can close your eyes if you'd like. Focus on nothing else but your breathing right now. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Now keep breathing at your own pace. Breathe in, chest in. Breathe out, abdomen out. Breathe in, chest in. Breathe out, abdomen out. Have both of your hands switch places. And one last deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Now arm raises in and out. You may go at your own pace. Next, spread your feet apart and put your hands over the center of your chest. Take a deep breath in and twist to the side. Deep breath out and come back to the center of your chest. Switch hands, deep breath in, out. Switch hands, deep breath in, and out. Back to the center and switch hands. Continue at your own pace. While you're breathing, remember to take care of yourself. Remember that you are important. Remember to always look in your mirror and not out your window. Stance, you can point your toes out. Next, you can put your palms together or you can put your hands together any way that feels comfortable. You're going to bring your elbows back and forward, opening up your chest and closing it back up again. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. You can bring your head into it if you'd like. Breathe in, head up. Breathe out all the way down. Continue at your own pace. One last time, in through your nose, arms backwards, out through your mouth, arms forwards. Excellent job today. And a special thank you to our inspiration, our friends at the Nairoga Institute who visited our teachers.